Hi, this is John, and in this clip we'll be checking nuts and bolts. On any type of snowblower, you always want to check the nuts and bolts on a regular basis. I like to do it about once a month. If you notice, inside the auger we do have some nuts and bolts that hold the whole auger unit together, and if one of those were to come loose and it were to be picked up, it would be shot and it could potentially injure someone. So it's always a good safety practice and preventative maintenance to make sure those are all tight. For these particular ones, I'm just going to come in with a 7/16 combination wrench and just give it a little bit of a turn just to make sure that they're good and tight. Additionally, you want to tighten up the bolts that hold your chute together. Just give them a little bit of a tighten. Now, the vibration of running the snowblower does have a tendency to have those come loose just a little bit over time. And again, if you just let them go, your snowblower's eventually just going to fall apart.